So my name is Spirit Child. I'm with the Maroon Party for Liberation. We come from the legacies of the Black Panthers for Self-Defense, the Young Lords Party, and the Black Liberation Army. They are mentors, they are elders and veterans that have brought us into this movement. We do a lot of studying. We have an online school right now. It's called the Maroon Liberation School. We develop revolutionary, other revolutionaries, young people. I work at Rikers Island. We work in prisons throughout the world. In Belgium, we have sister formations. We're doing a lot of things. So right now, today, this event that we're doing is to rename and reclaim this park to Eric's Legacy Garden. So we collaborated with a few other organizations, Black Gems for Black Liberation, the Youth Legacy Chapter. We got Queen Blizzy. We just here to show the people that it's not just July 17th, it's not just September 15th. We gotta be here every day in any way we can and educate our people and honor indigenous people as well. You know, we're supposed to be out here last weekend, but we're here this weekend, you know what I'm saying? So we're putting it all together, we're putting it all together. Yes, yeah, so right now, today is like an unofficial, almost official day of stating that. This is the day that we're gonna put it out there. We've been trying to work on the vaccines with some local city council people, and they've been giving us the runaround, told us we gotta talk to the parks department, and the parks department tells us we gotta talk to the local congressman. So there's a whole bunch of stuff. We knew that was gonna happen, but the significance is to make the announcement, to talk to the people here in the community, and say what we want in this park. We want to develop a mural. We know that Eric Garner was also a horticulturalist, so into the gardening and into that kind of vibration, we want to bring the humanity and not just protest against what we're protesting against, but also what we're for. So we're making that proposal official today. Today's that day, October 18th. Yes, 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 yes. I'm not sure exactly what he was growing. Hopefully, his partner Jewel could talk about that. I know he was working with the parks department, which is also ironic because he worked for the city, and we're just asking the city is like, you know, do something right for once. You know what I'm saying? Like, let us get this name. If not, we're gonna always continue to call this Eric's Legacy Garden, and we're gonna commemorate him in any way we can. So today's a celebration. It's not a depressing, protesting, and that kind of vibration. We're gonna lift our voices. We're gonna talk about our proposals, and hopefully people wanna get down with us. If not, we're gonna keep putting the heat on to politicians and whoever to say, look, let's rename and reclaim this park.